SpiceJet's Bombardier Q400 carrying 74 people from Kolkata landed at the Pakyong Greenfields Airport this afternoon. A new avenue for transport has been opened up for the common man. This means travel and commuting for the Sikkimese people will not only be less time-consuming, but it will be convenient as well. However, what we must not forget is that it also means responsibilities and roles to play for everyone, said Honorable Minister for Building and Housing and Transport Departments Mr. D.T. Lepcha. The Chief Secretary, Mr. A.K. Srivastav, expressed his happiness, saying a chain of historic milestones have led to this momentous moment, and it is with complete confidence I believe that the direct impact of tourism will accelerate the economic development. The flights will fly on daily basis to Kolkata from today and from mid-October daily to Guwahati as well.